Rabida Court in Endeavour Hills. Just inspecting under the slab at the front unit. The other 3 points are exposed, so I don't need to see them. The main junction. Just did the island bench, now we're checking on the next to the island bench. We're outside the slab, right near the inspection point, just here. That's the first 27A outside. gully trap to the kitchen. Look from over there. Unit one still, last fixture. Able to get around that one, so all right. Moving on to unit two. Going down from my toilet plate. That's outside at the next inspection opening. Clear down to there. Over this bit. Thank you. check that one, not sure what it is. Going for this one. Hang on a sec, Mick. From the inspection opening outside of number one, we're just going downstream past the others, so we'll see how we go. You can pick up a trailer for who knows. Okay, yeah, three. There's the kitchen points over there. Once again, I can't get round those. This is after the slab poured. Okay, that's the island bench, which are overrated in my opinion. Anyway. Down the kitchen waste, I believe. Down. Junction. Lower section. This one. Sweet. Thank you. away from apartment three. This is the point of apartment four. Apartment three. Gully trap outside, so I can't get around. I think this is the shower. Just can't get around. Okay, it's an access point we can get around. This is a shower, which is going to be no good. Go to the lower section. Island bench. Straight up. And the waist. The only ones I haven't got round are the showers. One's trapped in the slab, and the toilets that have got the lids concreted over in these last 3 and 4 apartments. That's the IS. That's our connection. Coming back. Check this last section. It's down on kitchen level. Not sure what it is. Might be laundry, maybe. Sorry, island bench. Got myself bamboozled. There you go. All right. IS. I think it's the IS. I'll work it out. But it's okay. That's out into the mains. It's straight in, okay. It looks alright.